Dead? What's... Spirits? Yes, I know there are spirits here. How many spirits are here? Did you say four? How many spirits are here right now? I heard a number. It was...
Eight.
I heard eight, too. They're just saying all kinds of numbers.
Right, yeah.
Would you people agree? Is there a portal? That's why it keeps changing?
Yep. Probably, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, that makes sense. So, I'm going to close the portals. So, sorry about your luck.
Sucks. It sucks.
Well, I'm sorry. This is not a highway for y'all.
Temperature going off.
Yeah, as well as
we're getting disco nights.
Can you tell me who you are? What is your name? Steve?
Sounded like Henry?
Henry? Well, there's more than one spirit, so... What's the name of the young man that died on the side of the house? The one that took too many drugs. What's your name? Do you know that you're dead?
Ghost. It's a ghost.
Yeah, because he hasn't transitioned. The spirit is one that has transitioned. A ghost is one that's stuck earthbound. Do you need my help?
Yeah.
Wow, that was a very clear yeah.
Okay. So, would you like to move into the light? I can move you into the light. Are you ready to go?
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Okay. Is there anybody else that needs help? Besides the young man? Are you ready to go? Are you ready to cross over? Uh-huh, I think it's uh-huh. Yeah, I smelled that too. I have no idea what that is. Well, you can't smell it.
I guess
yeah.
I can smell it.
I thought that was just like,
Yeah, I smelled it a while ago too, but it's just
smell it in the hallway, like in electrical.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so it's just
like
that's
what it's
called.
But now it's gone.
No, I'm still smelling it. I'm still smelling
it. Fix it. Oh, shit.
Is there?
Fix what?
What?
What do you want us to fix? Be specific.
Which room?
A horn honk.
What is burning?
What's in the floor?
What is in the floor? That's not specific enough, and yet be clearer. Sorry. Is this a residual odor that we're picking up? Something that happened? Make me like I can't breathe. Yeah, that it hurts. What is that? Is it smoke.
Is there a fire here?
Oh, I can't breathe at all. Mm-hmm. It's really painful.
Smoke.
Fire.
Huh.
What happened here? What year was the fire? Was it this house or another house?
Was it 1977?
It's a yes.
I feel like you're trying to tell me something about 1977, specifically.
Are you talking to her about something that occurred in 1977? Yes or no?
You need to clear yes or no, please.
I said fine.
Oh, that was a pretty clear yes.
Yeah, that sounded like a yes.
Yeah.
Okay, so what about 1977?
Fire, again.
Was there a fire around here?
So there was a fire in 1977? Was it an electrical fire?
That's what they're trying to imply. Did anybody die in the fire?
What?
I don't know. That was really weird.
Really weird.
Shocked. It says shocked. I think it said shocked.
Wow.
Did you get an electrical shock?
Skills.
What?
Skills.
Skills?
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Were you an electrician?
I heard it, yep.
Were you welding?
Say yes and then say ouch. That doesn't sound very good. It sounds like somebody had an accident. Did you have an accident?
Yes.
Did you get electrocuted?
Since it's splice. It's trying to splice the wire.
Did it start a fire? What started the fire? He didn't die. die, but you did. Are you still with me, Eric? Did it take you a little while to die? Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry you suffered.
Do you want me to help you to the light, Eric? He is here, but is he anybody in your family, or just a random? He's somebody associated with close by because he wandered on in. Are you just wandering through here, Eric? Looking for some help? Yes.
You need to be crossed over, Eric.
We'll help you. Does that sound good? Fine. Are you ready to go? Is there anybody else that wants to talk? How about the female in the front room? Do you need anything? She said hi. Are you okay?
What? Is it scanners?
And it just stopped the whole spirit box.
It just stopped the whole thing? And it won't work now?
You got a little light.
That was weird.
That was the second time today that's happened with a piece of equipment.
Did it just say hi, Wendy?
It did!
Well, hi!
Hey, Wendy!
Well, hi! How you doing? What's going on?
Who's that? Who's this?
What's that?
Who?
Steve.
Steve?
We got a Steve earlier.
Who's talking to Wendy? Donnie?
Donnie?
I said, yep. You're traveling a little far, sir. This is something that's nice. What the hell?
Well, I do have a neighbor of mine growing up, Don, just passed away.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh. Wow.
Don, is that you? Yeah.
Don, are you visiting? Hello?
Who's here? They're really
tired. Is everybody doing okay?
Yeah.
Capricorn mean anything? That's not what I heard it say. Capricorn. Yeah.
It's a Capricorn. Maybe. Oh. What did you mean by that?
Skip.
Pray. Street.
Getting too much stuff.
You guys are just chatty Cathy's today.
Yeah. That was almost Northeastern. I said, like Boston.
So who said hi to me?
Who said hi to Wendy?
Don. Oh, well, wow.
That's really cool.
That
sometimes
is really cool.
Sometimes tangents happen on investigations.
Wow, Don, are you okay?
It's okay, yes.
I hope so.
Are you having a party over there? Yay.
I'm so sorry you passed right after you retired.
That's more fun.
Yeah. He's 62.
Yeah, Wendy got her own visitor. Came with her.
Baby, he was a prison guard in Nevada. And he just retired with his wife. They bought a little country piece of property. And they were going to do some traveling, and he just had a widowmaker. I'm sorry, Don.
It's okay.
Aww.
It was okay.
That's just, wow.
Wow.
Well, you be sure to come for your family, because they really need you right now. And I'll tell Anne I talked to you.
Yes?
Aww.
How sweet.
I'm really glad to hear from you, hon.
Okay.
Aw, that's so super cool. That's great.
Wow.
But there's laughter.
You laughed.
Oh, thanks, Don. I really
These
think that's great. That really something. I'm good.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Well, it makes sense. There's portals in this house. Anybody can use a portal. Uh-huh. It makes sense.
Yeah.
And he's been on my mind, you know.
Yeah. That's confirmation.
All right, we're going to take care of this for you guys, okay? Okay.
Don, be sure you head back to help your family, because we're going to be closing those portals.
You better take off.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're going to shut stuff down here.
So glad to hear from you. That's just great.